Hi, I'm Rupinder from Oscar Overseas. As we discussed in the previous video, I will be giving you more connectors so that you can use that particular connectors in your task to enhance your vocabulary. So it is a very simple one that means a white bus, in which A stands for as if, although. Then you can start with W means whereas, wherein, and while. H is for just for however, while I stands for instead, in case, in spite of. T is for though, therein, therefore. E is for even though, even if. B is for because, U is until, unless, and S is for since and so that. So you can use these kind of connectors just to enhance the vocabulary and join two sentences in one, and you can easily go for complex and the compound sentences. Thank you so much.